as you may know, it's spooky season. We do this nice thing for you. Don't forget to complete your walk around at the start of your shift at the correct location. Check your clipboard, it's on there. And make sure you're taking your temp and oil.
Always make sure to check that your fast idle and your coolant heater are on as part of the walk around. You always want to make sure that you have those on before actually going out and driving on your shift. Also remember to read your clipboard, especially if you pick up a shift that is not familiar to you. A perfect example of this is PM Hawk Lot 3, which is used to shuttle marching band kids from Voxman out to the fields. So just be aware of these changes if you're not familiar with the route.
So some things related to the radio, the dispatcher may say standby. When they say that means that they're busy with something else, just hold on to your transmission until they get done. So just patiently wait. They might be on the phone, they might be dealing with an accident. It could be literally anything, so just wait till they get to you.
Also, please remember that the dispatcher does not need to know every little thing about a route. I mean this in the nicest way possible, but if you think it's something that you can potentially deal with yourself, try to, and only really notify them if you absolutely do need their help or assistance with something. This way it just keeps it less busy up here and they have more time to deal with the problems that are pertinent to them.
Some other reminders, don't labor with the back doors open. It makes the AC and soon heater work really hard. Don't let out the bot air.
Also remember not to make your bus freezing cold. We've been stressing this the past couple weeks, but we're still having a few issues with it. So make sure that the temp is not below 72 or so. And even if it is set above 72, make sure that on layovers occasionally you're going back to check what the actual temperature is on the bus. We don't want to have it too cold for the passengers, and it makes the buses overwork when it is too cold.
Also, safety slips. They're on SharePoint, the dispatchers have them, they're at the barn. Feel free to fill them out if you have a safety concern you'd like addressed. We don't always know what's going on unless you guys tell us, so.
Thank you everybody for listening. Have a great week, and go Cambus.
Go Cambus. Good luck with finals too. Midterms.
It's not the end of the year. Yeah, it's midterms.
Good luck with midterms.
Peace.
Skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul. Seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.